Welcome to part 18 of my playthrough of the Lonesome Road DLC for Fallout. In my last video, which was longer than it should have been, because of Deathclaws, I stopped because the video was getting too long, and I don't know what's over here, so I don't want to have to worry about fighting those guys. I do not have a clue what is here. Okay. Oh shit. Alright. Now that I know what I can expect. Already listened to that earlier. Oh, holy shit. That was easy. I wonder if the devs knew that this Deathclaw, this kill was going to be more OP than your usual Deathclaw already is, and that's why they set the new cow in how it was. Because if you remember before, when I first encountered him and it died, he had like 800 something health, or maybe as you think it's like closer to like 900 or even 1,000 health. But after I blew up that nuke and then shot him a couple of times, and then I only had to shoot him once. Wait a minute, am I even recording? Ah, okay, yeah, I'm recording. Yes, I don't mind seeing that. That's just the stuff for my channel. Okay. There we go. All right, back to the game. That's fine, they're just shooting at me. No, thank you. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, it's not one of those. Not don't have the room. Thank you. Whoops. That's gonna be a problem. Oh, there's a computer here. There's give me a minute, I'll get thirsty. Dude. small shake. Dang it, I keep doing it wrong. Okay, I only need two more posters. Door to it. I don't want to go in. Press. Inside the wastewater treatment plant, which is something else. And then the okay. How long have I found it? Okay, it's over that. Why? He is going to be a coward. while those tunneler things are kind of annoying, if you know what you're doing, they ain't anything. Basically, order Fred's from in this in this DLC are the marked men, which are absolutely not Fred unless you just suck at the game. Tunnelers that are somewhat of a threat if you ain't paying attention, and then you have Deathclaws that are always a threat. My marksman carbine should be good because I haven't been using this. Even in his last moments, he was so soft. I heard something. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Ow. Anyway, that dude over there was being soft in his last moments. Like, yeah, getting cheated on is bad, but that is never your fault. It's the person who cheated on you's fault. You think I don't see you? Well, that's where our K-Fung is went. Now, is there any more of them? Ah, yeah, I see. American 180 be the best thing against guys. I assume because of the high ammo drum mag, it don't necessarily matter that 22 is the crappiest caliber compared to basically everything else. I mean, compared to not using a gun at all, it's great, but the other calibers, it's not. Alright, how do I get up there? Oh, do I go around this way and go? Dude, is there a pair of stairs somewhere here? haven't checked this yet. Alright. Where did it say that the next ones were? Alright. The wastewater treatment plant and the don't need to have notifications on long recording. Ah, okay, so already went through here. Oh, there is a nuke right there. Oh, that's my friend doing notifications. That's fine. Thank you. Alright, so... there's a nuke up there. Now which way am I supposed to be going to be? Okay, that's the way I'm supposed to be going. Got that on the map. Now I'm gonna go over here. First I'm gonna heal. Wait, no, I don't need to heal. There it is. Okay, so is there something down there? Okay. Yeah, it's fine. Go ahead and shoot me. My armor is OP. It's everything but death claws. Your bullets cannot do shit to me. Crap! Are you kidding me? Oh, wait. Hold on, man. Just go there. That way I don't have to go as far back. All right. so Deathclaw's and mine are good. Your bullets aren't shit. Now that I'm in here, where's the loot? Like, there's some purified water, but there has to be more stuff. There's some ammo. Oh. Okay, some caps. I guess that was okay. Can I fast travel? Well, I'm about to go do. Nope, I can't. Shite. Side to where it will save and then stop recording of this video. Oh, there's a nuke right here too. Okay, give me 1 minute to find somewhere good to actually back up to. Try to make sure I didn't miss any loot because I exploded. Oh, I can come over here on the roof of this building here too, and see what. Okay, here's a couple of enemies. Okay, rockets. Not going to worry about the sacral charges. So I'm not going to use them. That's interesting. Still water. You'd think that it would have dissolved. Okay, I actually had no idea where I shot from. That's I'm not worried though. Alright. Alrighty, kid. Don't know why that's all I want to do. It's time, proper time to get off. In terms of, yeah, 42 minutes. Not as long as the last one, but it's long enough. Alright. Goodbye, and I'll see y'all in the next video. See y'all in the next video. Alright.